Wow.
Dude, that was just straight luck, man. That was luck. I just kept top decking what I needed. I'm sorry, but I feel bad. I feel dirty. I'm gonna have to go wash my hands now.
From the world. No time for a break. You know what? I'm not going.
I see what you did there, Steve. I like it.
I like it.
Thanks, man.
Oh, this is my point of view. Okay.
Good luck to you, Steve. Good game, man.
Yeah, thanks, man. Should be a good third game. No land.
I know, man. I saw that and I had to go for it. I'm so sorry that happened to you. This was the worst matchup for that to happen to you, man. Typically, you should actually win that matchup in most cases, I think. But GG, man. GG. And I have to go wash my hands now.
You'll see filthy dick.
I know, isn't it? Do you like it, or like, because it's probably not something you see in ladder very often. Something I put together myself.
Not something you see every day, but it's certainly a good little deck. Yeah, it really puts you on the back foot.
Hmm. Well, I appreciate that, man. I think it'll get better when Uro's, for sure. Because Uro's a pain in the butt, the deck. All right, we got you in there.
Sorry, Jebediah.
Hey, Carlos. Good games.
Good game.
So you gotta know, all day long I've been playing a deck like decks like yours, and my sideboard, I sideboarded in probably 10 cards specifically to play against your exact deck, and none of them came up. I knew I was going to play someone with that deck tonight, and I was all ready for you, man. I had him, and all I kept doing is drawing lands.
Dang, man.
Yeah, you draw too many lands.
Oh my god, I think I drew 30 lands in 2 games. It was terrible.
Yep.
But I had it. I knew I had a whole bunch of answers in there, and so tough.
Yeah.
Yeah, good job, though. That's going to play well.
Opening hands were pretty good. I couldn't.
Yeah, I think with yours, it's like after you get to a certain point, you kind of know you got it, yeah. Right? You know. Good job. I think you'll do well.
Thank you. Hope it goes better for you. No more.
Oh, it's got to. I can't go like that again.
Yeah, hopefully not.
Yeah.
Oh, so was it 2-0 Carlos or?
Yeah.
Okay.
But I'm just sitting there, Carlos. No, I'm not. I'm being very careful in the way I'm describing it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm just sitting there. I'm like, even in that second game, like, after a few turns, all I needed was one of these answers that I had. I think I'd have been fine, but I couldn't draw one of them.
Yep. And the ones that came were too late.
Yeah, exactly. You know the one that was just too late. You had an answer in your hand. Had that come out in turn 4, it would have been a different story, I think.
Yeah, so just totally verifying again, because I'm trash, that was 2-0 Carlos.
Correct.
Yes.
Correct. Okay. Give him some coffee. Right.
Give him some coffee. Past, present, and home, your prowess. All right, so let's see here. We've got Karsten and Molly. You guys, your guys' match going okay?
Yeah, we're still playing.
Okay. Game 2, yeah, game 1,
two.
Or?
Game 2.
Okay, good luck, man. Good luck.
Are you still playing your match, Justin?
No, we're done.
Okay. What was the result?
2-1 me.
Okay.
Cyclone whooped me game two, but game three got really unfortunately mana screwed.
Yeah, gosh, that's tough when that happens.
It's not good. Not good against me to get mana screwed.
That doesn't play well against what you're playing, huh?
No. All right. Yeah.
Sure.
Sorry, I forgot to mute Miss.
Take thoughtfulness before action.
That's so unfortunate. Oh, that's hilarious.
Seek and find.
Do it. Stroke.
I
Hurry.